Hello, everybody. Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a version of a Rush song that I haven't heard before. This is Free Will, and it's the Snakes and Arrows live version. This is from the video with the Rotisserie Chickens and the awesome three-piece band known as Rush. I don't know if you've heard them. There's some guys from Canada. They play some music, do a pretty good job. And we're going to jump into this in the middle of the concert. Not really the middle, kind of the maybe the first third, who knows. But they've got a lot of music, and they've got such a wide variety to choose from that I'm just so happy that they're putting what they're putting it out so far on Snakes and Arrows. So let's just jump in and see how they do with it. One of the best things about this song is, of course, the lyrics, the message behind it. And basically it's like, you know, you can choose religion, you can choose, I guess atheism, or just a belief that, you know, there's no set path, that it's all, you know, what your choices are made on the fly, and those consequences come at us. Neither one is very reassuring, you know. Neither one makes me feel any better. But the one thing that really got me, the one line that I could comprehend, or I thought I could comprehend as a young man, was, if you choose not to decide, you still have made a choice. And there were many times when that one sentence made me more decisive. It helped me to say, hey, I need to make a choice, because if I don't make a choice between these two things, then I've made the third choice, which is neither. And so I'm definitely glad to have heard this song and kind of absorbed it when I was a younger man. But anyway, let's continue jumping. We'll be right back.
I'm sorry, I only know one other phrase in Dutch, and that's alles goed. Anyway, we'd like to carry on with a couple of songs from Snakes and Arrows for you.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Okay. But, alright, that song, I love that song. Any version of it is a good song. And anything that they play is going to be a good song. However, that one was not outstanding in the versions of Free Will that we've heard on their live stuff. There was a, I'm not going to say a lack of energy, but there was not the bonus energy. So even R30 had a little bit more, I think. One of the last ones that we heard had a lot more, you know, excitement to it. This one was more of a, I'm not going to say going through the motions, because it was better than that. I mean, they're performers. They're just doing a great job. And don't get me wrong, I love it. I love it. I love it. But that one just didn't have the gusto of some of the other versions that we've heard. But that's okay. I can see why. With what's coming up next, they were like, okay, we need a second to be cool before we, you know, go nuts. So I will catch you in the next one. Peace.